Mr Speaker, our European partners now want to get on with the negotiations. So do I. And so does this House, which last week voted by a majority of 384 in support of the government triggering Article 50. The message is clear to all. This House has spoken, and now is not the time to obstruct the democratically expressed wishes of the British people. Yeah. It is time to get on with leaving the European Union and building an independent, self-governing global Britain. Yeah. And I commend this statement to the House.